A Broken Arrow woman is charged with negligent homicide after investigators say she caused a crash that killed a man in September. Prosecutors say Shelly Elghazali was pulling out of the Braums near Kenosha and Elm when she failed to yield to oncoming traffic. Investigators say Ron Rolston was pulled out on a motorcycle and she pulled out in front of him. Broken Arrow police say Rolston was seriously injured, thrown from the bike, and later died from his injuries.